Vienna Dagbashian, and you're watching the news broadcast on the state television company of Western Armenia. Today's broadcast: Ice Age in Van, Western Armenia. Gives to 18,000 children from Artsakh within the framework of the Support Artsakh program. The clarification of Georgia's border with Azerbaijan. And caravans Luzern treaty change. Lavrov expresses readiness to organize meeting between Armenia and Azerbaijan over Nagorno-Karabakh conflict. Armenia films in international festivals of 2020. Traditional Armenian ritual bread. Berkri Falls in the province of Muradiye, Van, Western Armenia, has been partially frozen due to the cold weather that started last week. 15 meters high waterfall, which attracts the attention of thousands of local and foreign visitors in all seasons with its unique beauty, now resembles an icy view of a tree covered with white crystals, causing a desire to watch and admire. The temperature in the province of Muradiye is 18 degrees below zero, as a result of which a part of the waterfall about the Bendimah River is covered with ice. The Coordinating Committee of the Mother See of Holy Echmiadzin has recently started implementing a number of initiatives within the framework of the Support Artsakh program, approved by the Catholicos of All Armenians Karagin II. 205 families displaced from Artsakh were provided with food and hygiene items in the Diocese of Shirak, Gugark and Armavir for the Social Services Office of the Mother See. The assistance will be provided for the next 4 months and will also include the utility payments for the families sheltered in Armenia. The Mother See of Holy Echmiadzin received a number of donations from dioceses around the world. The letters wanted to support the project. In 2021, one of Georgia's foreign policy priorities will be the clarification of the border with Azerbaijan. The Minister of Foreign Affairs of Georgia, David Zalgaliani, announced yesterday summing up the activities of the ministry. It should be reminded that the most controversial part of the Georgian-Azerbaijani border is in the area of David Garej Monastery Complex, founded in the 6th century, for which both Baku and Tbilisi have ambitions. In the current situation, it should be noted again that the only way to resolve border disagreements in the Caucasus is to resolve border issues under the Treaty of Sevres, signed in 1920, which is a stable part of international law. Reiterating a call frequently made by Turkish leaders, Turkey's Energy Minister Fatih Donmez raised the issue of renegotiating the Lausanne Treaty of 1923, which set out the modern borders between Greece and Turkey. With the First World War and the wars that followed, there were some conditions that are not clear and perhaps this laid the foundations of today's discussions. One of them is Lausanne. But 100 years have passed. I believe that we can sit down to discuss them, to negotiate, stated Donmez. He once again blamed Athens for tensions in the region and the maritime border dispute between the two countries. Russian Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov has expressed readiness to organize a meeting between Armenia and Azerbaijan for discussing the unresolved political issues in the Nagorno-Karabakh conflict. As reported by Armen Press, Lavrov told during an interview on TASS, "As for the political issues which are still not resolved, I can reaffirm our readiness both at the national level and within the OSCE Minsk Group co-chairs to assist in organizing such meetings when the sides are ready for that," Lavrov mentioned. According to Panorama.am, director Nora Martirosyan's film When the Wind Calms was selected in the first feature film category of the 73rd Cannes International Film Festival. This work of the director is the first film of the post-independence period, which was presented from Armenia in Cannes. Director Aram Shahbazyan's film Chinchik was included in the New Currents competition program of the largest Asian film festival in Busan in 2020. The premiere of the film took place within the framework of the Busan Festival. Civan Avetisyan's film Gates of Paradise participated in many international film festivals in 2020. Director Alexander Baghdasaryan's short film New Year's Peak was presented in 2020 at the Clermont-Ferrand International Short Film Festival. The same film was screened in a festival in Switzerland in March. Angina Yesayan's short film Beyond the Threshold has already been selected in the main competition program of the Clermont-Ferrand Festival in 2020. Traditional Armenian families used to bake ritual bread on New Year, the concept of which is dedicated to the success of the coming year. Ritual bread is round or oval, and the size depends on the number of family members. Decorating the bread with fruits and seeds symbolizes the abundance of bread and fruits. Medium is put inside, beans, peas, a small stone or a coin. It is the symbol of wealth of the year. According to the tradition, the leader of the house decides who gets which piece. The person who gets the coin will be successful. The preparation method is available on the following link. Now we present you a song of this by Vostan Ensemble. The full version is available on the official website of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.